And then there's the front. The T2 image shows fluid. So back to front again. You can see there's a little bit of fluid here in the joint space and a little bit of fluid where the drill was. Here's an image of the drill. Here's the T1. Again, backwards to forwards. This one, you can see the drill pretty strongly on the other side where that was. Mm-hmm. And here it is on the effective one. All right.
Okay. That's it.